is 0 for 2. There's a shot towards the gap, and this one is deep, and this one is gone. Rylan Bannon hits his Big East leading 13th home run of the year into the second row of the left center stands. And that's what you got to be afraid of with this Xavier team. They've got some bombers, and Gerber just gave up a bomb. And it's now.